Word cloud. Word cloud offers the reader a means of visualizing the information they are reading. With Read and Write, you can create a word cloud based on your text. To do this, select the text and click on the word cloud icon. A word cloud will be produced. If you wish to have any of the words spoken, simply click on it.
Lada.
When you close the word cloud, you will be asked if you wish to save it. You can choose to use any of the word banks that are included in the software to create a word cloud. To do this, click on the word cloud icon and select the word bank you wish to use, and then click on Create. To open an existing word cloud, select this option. Navigate to where the word cloud is saved and click on Open. In the word cloud options, you can choose the number of words or phrases in the word cloud, the color theme, the cloud shape. To set the word cloud as top, this keeps the word cloud on top of any application that you open. To include numbers, such as dates and ages. To include less frequent words. To speak the word when clicked. To insert the word when clicked.